A Shelley, Minnesota woman is facing charges after dozens of dogs were seized at her home earlier this month. The Norman County Attorney is charging Shirley Benson with four misdemeanors, including animal maltreatment. 55 beagles were taken from the home and placed in shelters in Crookston and Hawley. Several have been adopted.